Mina, konbanwa, JesusFreakinGamer here. We're going to go with Deuteronomy chapter 19, verse 8. Now, if the Lord your God enlarges your territory, as he swore to your fathers, and gives you the land which he promised to give to your fathers. Now, if you think about that, there's a little bit of a contradiction in the terms there. If the Lord your God enlarges your territory, as he swore to your fathers, if he does, as he swore to do. That sounds kind of weird. He's God. Obviously, he's going to do what he said he would do. Why is there an if in there? Why did Moses phrase this passage the way he did? I personally believe it's because our obedience determines a lot of the blessing that we get. You often see throughout the Bible, as you read it, that certain prophetic words can be altered and can be changed based on our actions. And as a matter of fact, if you check out the book of Judges, all of Canaan was not conquered. Several of the tribes there ended up staying there. And then the Lord says basically, hey, you didn't kick out all the guys I told you to kick out. Now they're going to be a thorn in your side and a snare to you. And the people wept before the Lord. Our obedience is incredibly, incredibly important, just like prayer and spending time with him. It's not just a matter of, oh, God's going to do whatever he's going to do anyway. No, we have an integral role to play in all of this. Otherwise, God wouldn't tell us to obey. He wouldn't tell us to pray. We wouldn't see where certain prophetic words were changed or altered throughout Scripture. There wouldn't be an if he does as he swore to do. The reason that if is there is because that's dependent on you and me. I love you guys very much. God bless.